That's right, that was a tank, you guys. It looked sick. My name is T-Tank in the house, coming from Most Underscore Wanted, clan tag number 9CVQQVAQ. Before we start, please, thanks everybody for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button for support, and don't forget to comment and subscribe, because I'm going to hit you back. Hit notifications so you don't miss out. That's right, COC Most Wanted 777. Okay, so these are the family plans that's active. We have Taken X. These are the active family clans you guys can come join and check out. Fully Loaded is another family clan that's connected to the Wanted. And we have Manufun. You guys see many videos of these clans connected to Most Wanted. Also, in addition, we have SJ Force. This is my wife's clan and she's rebuilding it, you guys. So if you want to drop through and help her rebuild, feel free. Now, if you're from Hated and Wanted or family clan, you get co-leader. This is our Clan League Wars from the last Most Wanted Clan League Wars. You guys were curious of how we get down. So we're going to show off a little bit of the Clan League Wars. So yes, this is going from the bottom and working our way up to the top of the Clan League Wars of everybody that's scoring. And I hate that everybody can get the prize, but check this out. This is day number one. We were at the top. This is day number two, you guys. We were at the top. Coming in at day number three, we were at the top, you guys. And then day number four, we were at the top, you guys. Gonna sound like a tape recorder, here it comes. Day number five, we were at the top, you guys. You know you gotta say it in the same exact tone. Day number six, we were at the top, you guys. Ha, I think I messed that off a little bit by an inch. And day number seven, we were at the top, you guys, as usual. So check it out, this is what we were doing. Knocking those boos down. I mean, yeah, you know, you can say it like that. And we got promoted to Crystal. What? I thought it was one. Check out our war records, you guys. Actually, this is the war records for my wife's clan. Now, this is where it's at right now, currently. And yes, she just started doing wars in the clan, so don't judge her because the war logs are already like this. I just passed it over and yeah. Yeah, the damage was already done, fellas and ladies. The damage was already done. Ooh, I was about to say the fellas was already done. That's just, disgusting. Oh, check it out, you guys. Check it out. We have the greens and we have the reds. So if you guys want to come through and bust in some war and help her build this war records up and get those wins up to par, feel free because the clan is on recruit mode. Man, we're going to give a shout out and a thank you to, this is a startup. I'm going to show you guys how to rebuild a clan. Keep it full. If you have less members in the clan, it's going to be, and then people leave, it's going to be harder for people to join because your clan stacks are going to be all the way at the bottom. But the more people you have in the clan, let's say it's like 49 members, and then somebody leave, it's faster for somebody to come rejoin because it's going to show that your clan had an activity. And if your clan have an activity, it's going to show and people will join faster. So keep it full and just kick people out slowly. That's not working out. And let somebody replace them, then you kick somebody else. It's a slow and patient process, but it's very, very effective. Done it many times. So this is her level 16 back-to-back war clan. So she is a war clan, United States, English speaking. So don't come in there if you don't know English and start getting mad and pissed off at everybody. That's not our fault. Like that song, not my fault. Did I do that? In your case, did you do that? So check out, this is going to be her clan league wars, you guys. This is what her clan is working with as far as clan league wars. And I am in her clan at the moment right now because I'm going to do a giveaway in her clan. Yes, that's right. I'm doing a giveaway in her clan, you guys. And I'm also going to do another giveaway. So this is two different giveaways we're doing. So we're doing iTunes and Google's Play cards. So somebody's lucky is going to get lucky twice. We're doing, somebody's gonna get lucky in her clan. And don't forget, Miana's Fun World, you guys. This is my niece's YouTube channel. Feel free to check it out. Okay, you guys, so let's get ready for another raffle. As you guys know, we just had our first raffle, which was our clan. It landed at our clan, and guess who won? Delicious! So now this is raffle number two. We're gonna see who is it going to be between Global Chat, Line Chat, Manufun Clan, which is a family clan to Most Wanted. We have Most Hated, which is the brother clan to Most Wanted. And we have our clan itself, Most Wanted Clan. That'd be so unfair if it pick us again. Or will it be a random clan? Or will it be SJ Force, which is my wife's clan? Yes, she has her own clan, you guys. Or will it be Taken X Clan, which is another family clan to Most Wanted? Let's find out. And the survey says,
one random. London plan.
Somebody's gonna get it. I don't know who. I don't know how it's gonna pop up. I don't know where it's gonna be. It might be a dead clan. Hey, who wants a raffle? Ain't nobody gonna say nothing. It's gonna be nothing but crickets. Hey, that don't seem like a bad idea, you guys. Time to turn up and see who the winner is.
Denied.
Hey, what happened?
Well, that didn't work out quite well. So I'm going to be popping up in a random clan, and some lucky guy or woman is going to get a free iTunes or Google's Play card. So hit notifications so you don't miss out. Feel free to drop your likes and comments for support, and I will reply back. Peace.